We've replaced the 100-gram masses with 16.5-gram washers. I have the 10.2-centimeter length still on the rubber band. Let's just give this thing a pluck and see what happens. Everything kind of swings together, doesn't it? It's a little bit hard to see the pulse. But if you look hard, you can see it. Okay, and we can also see the greater tension reduces the amplitude. Less tension increases the amplitude but slows down the wave. We're going to attempt to see the harmonics of a wave once more. this bead that this discrete masses won't support anything here. They won't support any of the harmonics. So we'll cut there. Now with an 11.5 centimeter stretch,